Two Chinese tourists have died in Thailand after two speedboats smashed into each other. Now, this happened near Koh Phi Phi Island. Three Chinese nationals are in critical condition. 58 of the 62 passengers on board the two speedboats were Chinese. Koh Phi Phi Island is one of the southern Thailand's most popular beach destinations.